There's very few people who can take highly complex topics and break them down and explain them in a way that anyone can understand. Nicholas is one of those people. Every day, the JavaScript community benefits from his articles on Ponyfoo and his many open source contributions. That alone is enough reason for me to get excited about this upcoming book series. I fully support this project, and I hope you do too.